Let's start learning.
Hello, everybody. Today we're going to look at a shortcut for subtracting 9. Before we do, let's go over a little math vocabulary. When we have a subtraction number sentence, we have names for our numbers. For example, the number we're subtracting from is called the minuend. The number we are subtracting is called the subtrahend. That's an A there. There you go. And the answer in our subtraction sentence is called the difference. Let's say we have a number sentence and we're not sure of our answer. 12 minus 9 equals blank. There's a little trick we can use to figure out the answer. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to look at our minuend. All right, our minuend is made up of two digits, 1 and 2. We're going to add those two digits together, 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 gives us 3. That just happens to give us the answer to our subtraction number sentence. 12 minus 9 equals 3. Let's try this again with another one. 19 minus 9 equals blank. Again, look at our minuend. It's made up of two digits, 1 and 9. We're going to add those together, 1 plus 9. 1 plus 9 gives us 10. There's the answer to our subtraction sentence. 19 minus 9 equals 10. And we're going to try this with one more. 15 minus 9 equals blank. So 15 has the numbers or the digits 1 and 5. Add 1 and 5 together. 1 plus 5 gives us 6. There's the answer to our subtraction number sentence. 15 minus 9 equals 6. Now just one word of caution, and that is that this shortcut will not work with this number sentence, 9 minus 9 equals 0. But it will work with any of the other basic number sentences for subtracting 9. Nice work, everyone. Parents, teachers, and homework helpers, please be sure to subscribe and turn on those notifications. A like will really help the channel, so please give us a thumbs up. Thank you so much for being here today. I look forward to seeing you again. Take care, and remember, it never hurts to be nice.